You did me and you, it wouldn't be no crown. It wouldn't be no crown on the other ones.
Yeah. But it's not boxing, it's street fighting. Like, we in the street.
I will. EA Sports.
I gotta play it anyway, because I never played it in my damn life.
Hold on. Which one? Okay.
You Muhammad, nigga. You Muhammad.
Oh, God. Hold on. Let me test the controls.
You know, maybe it's got something to do with the way he was robbed in the 88 Olympics for Roy Jones.
Oh, he's trying to break his circle.
So decisive. He never wants to be screwed by the judges again.
Nah, it's too.
Yeah, circle and it's
okay.
B&A's the only two.
Relaxed arms, on his toes. He's got the speed and he definitely knows it.
Oh, shit. Oh no, it's the right stick. It's the right stick.
You know, before he started calling himself the greatest of all time, many were calling him the Louisville Lip.
Oh,
while
shit.
His mouth moves quicker than his hands. Good jab lands ahead of the right hand.
Damn, boy. Hold on, get my ass.
That's what a speed guy does, folks. He dances around you. He can make you look like a fool out there.
Air one.
Roy Jones Jr. with a nice clean jab combination.
Oh shit. Oh, hold up.
I didn't even do that.
Hold up. All right, there you go.
I think that shot was intentional by Muhammad Ali. Very nice punch landing.
Damn.
Follows up with a sharp haymaker. This is what we expected to see.
Oh, shit.
I guess the referee finally started paying attention. He doubled up on the jab.
Oh shit. Oh shit, hit the left. Chill out.
Roy displays his hand speed with a series of jabs. Wow, impressive. Three sharp punches landed.
Ooh, good duck. What you want?
He's looking to take the initiative with that jab. Jones won't last long if he continues to eat combos like that. Sad, pitiful display by Ali. Good counter hook as he looks to dictate the pace of the combat. Beautiful combination started by a savage hook to the face.
Let go.
Roy's showing his opponent zero respect. He's putting his punches together well. Good quick combination. Just gotta make it through these last 10 seconds. He's just gotta find a way to survive till the end of the round. He's looking like he could go at any moment, and whatever he does, he just has to avoid getting tagged right now. Let's look at the replay of another round.
Nah, you
dominated.
Be able to that nigga leaking, boy.
We gotta get the bruising down on that right.
I'm gonna go auto.
Call that wind deep into your lungs. Relax. You look good out there. You're taking advantage of his mistake and looking good doing it. Now, don't let your friend across the ring get back into this. Stay with the combination punching. Keep the screws tight and let's keep building on our points lead.
I got you, man. Don't worry about it. I got you, man.
Try. Let's patch that left. What's your game plan out there?
Yo, motherfucking iPhone.
Round number two is about to begin. Ali was counting on his corner, and they didn't come through. If you're gonna do something like that, you have to succeed. Otherwise, you end up looking stupid. This is a case in point for Ali. Roy hits him with the jab. He's gonna need to do a better job of avoiding those jabs from Jones. Roy Jones with a series of jabs.
I'm impressed.
Jones Jr.'s found an early opening and unleashed a big combo. What his opponent has in the speed department also may be a liability in the power department. Roy Jones looking good with his three-shot combo.
Woo! sir. Yes, sir. Get up, son. Get up, son. Get up, son. What you want, man? What you want, Muhammad? You gotta get up.
One.
You gotta bring both
two,
of them to the circle.
Three.
Yep.
Four.
Bring both of them.
Five.
Both of them. Both of them. Boy.
Seven. Eight.
You better do that at the same time.
Let's see what
this
he's
time
got left after that knockdown.
All right, let go.
He gives him something to consider with that punch. Muhammad Ali got to realize he's in real trouble now. The ref only threatens to stop the fight when he sees one fighter is in a severe amount of danger. Royce tried to jab upstairs. I'm not surprised at all that he's warning you about having stoppage in tonight's fight. If you can't protect yourself, the referee has to do it for you. Jab combo lands nicely. Nice execution. Two punches land hard. He thumps him with a three-punch combination. It all started with a vicious hook.
Bro, you keep ducking. Stop.
I'm not going for that, bro.
I like this
move
out there
like
tonight. Speed
so
guys
scared.
Need that extra conditioning so they can keep that up. He's against the ropes.
I can't. I don't know the control. What's the control?
The right stick, bro. Right stick. You fight with the right stick. And then the other button is the powerful hit that you've been doing the whole time. I'm powerful hit.
Like, you keep ducking.
Nicely executed,
Stop playing, boy. Stop playing. I told you right stick. All you gotta do is fight. I just learned it. Come on, I. Folded his ass. Tell him get up. Tell him get up. You gotta bring both of them.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. It's over. You're out.
No surprise here tonight.
Yes,
he was
sir.
Looking for a knockout and took the knockout. Great showing tonight from Jones.
Would you want to rematch or play something? Well, yeah. That man, hey, I went crazy for real. Nigga, let's go. Yeah, dude.
You wanna? You ready for the Spider-Man sword? I get the swing. Yeah, what color you want? I'm on black.
You ain't no swing. We strictly fighting, man.
Oh, Lord.
There ain't no swing. We gotta team up and go against the villain.
All the? Yeah. Oh, yes. We gonna finish
it. You can't stop me, son. Okay. You wanna battle me, bitch? You better be strapped. Okay. Ready, set,
which one
let's get it on.
Thank you.
there you go. Yes, sir.
Filling it out.
Yes, sir. Oh shit. Damn. Oh yeah, you could. How did you pick it up? Bruh, I be teaching you how to play, bruh.
No, you don't.
You be wanting to know something about today.
Oh, yeah, that was huge!
Nigga gonna tell me now. Come on. shit. This is actually my first time playing this shit, bro. I ain't gonna care. Like, in a lifetime, it's my first time playing this shit. Look at your hands, bro. This nigga is spamming for real.
Let's go!
That was crazy.
You see those stars right about
Let's
now.
Let's go, nigga.
don't care. I gave you a good fight. I don't care.
That nigga ain't talking about nothing. That nigga ain't talking about nothing for real. Nigga ain't talking about nothing. Nigga, we got this go was good, boy. Ooh, I don't like 5 points.
Bro, we fight so hard. Bro, we fight for 30.